Thanks to the phenomenal mission of the Gaia Sky Survey, we now know that there are at least 300,000 stars within 326 light-years of us, and we have recorded their velocity and the direction they are moving through the galaxy. Most stars are heading in the same way, although you'll immediately notice some that are heading in any direction, some leaving the galaxy altogether. 80 million years into the future, the stars have spread out a lot, but due to what is believed to be density waves within the galaxy, a lot of the stars reconvene at the galaxy's arms. The bright clumps within these stars are star clusters, all of which tend to have the same velocity and direction, meaning that while the cluster stretches over time, generally they stay together. Eventually, the stars that once surrounded us will form a ribbon around the entire galaxy. Want to know more about how galaxies rotate? Check out my video about it in the pinned comment and subscribe to Astrum for more.